Gaon, the company that combines sales and streaming data in the South Korean music industry in order to compile charts released weekly, monthly and also at the halfway point and the end of the calendar year, has shared its rankings of the biggest and most successful titles in the Asian nation now that the first 6 months of 2021 have come and gone. The list of the best-selling albums is the only one that includes concrete numbers that can be understood by any layman, and it shows just how massive many of these projects are in the country. The No. 1 best-selling album in South Korea so far this year is NCT Dream's Hot Sauce, and while many other releases have racked up impressive sales sums, none of them came even close to challenging the boy group for the top spot. Since its release in mid-May, Hot Sauce has sold just over 2 million copies, and so far it's the only title to reach that milestone, though it may not be the last before 2022 comes around. Coming in a fairly distant second place is 17's Your Choice, which has sold almost 1.4 million copies in the first half of 2021. Right after that title is EXO's Don't Fight the Feeling with just over 1.2 million units purchased. One other release, Baekhyun's Bambi, has also passed 1 million pure sales, but just barely. While South Korea remains a sales-focused music industry, those four aforementioned titles are the only ones to actually sell at least 1 million copies so far in 2021, though there is still plenty of time left before the year concludes for more blockbusters to appear. It looks like the next album that will pass 1 million sales in South Korea in 2021 will be BTS's B, which only needs another 30,000 or so fans to purchase the short project for it to become the fifth entrant in that club. NCT Dream claims two of the top 10 best-selling albums in South Korea this year, as Hello Future, the repackaged deluxe edition of Hot Sauce, arrives at No. 6 with nearly 870,000 copies sold. The remaining four albums inside the top 10 on this list all sold at least 500,000 copies, with the No. 11 effort only failing to do so by a few thousand units. Also included in this uppermost tier on the lengthy ranking are Tomorrow X Together's The Chaos Chapter, Freeze, No. 7, 784,000 copies, Enhypen's Border, Carnival, No. 8, 636,000 copies, Twice's Taste of Love, No. 9, nearly 523,000 copies, and Ateez's Zero, Fever Part 0.2, No. 10, 502,000 copies. These are the 10 best-selling albums in South Korea in the first half of 2021. No. 1 NCT Dream, Hot Sauce No. 2 17, Your Choice No. 3 EXO, Don't Fight the Feeling No. 4 Baekhyun, Bambino. 6 NCT Dream, Hello Future No. 7 Tomorrow X Together, The Chaos Chapter, Freeze No. 8 Enhypen, Border, Carnival No. 9 Twice, Taste of Love No. 10 Ateez, Zero, Fever Part 0.2.